Okay, this is Thursday, the 2nd of July. This is how the rods are going to be supported up on the lip of that triangle. This is the rod going through a piece of metal that I built this afternoon. Built four of these. I've got some clevis pins. There'll be a hole drilled in this rod so that clevis pin can pop through. And that piece of steel is going to get pocketed under these little parts here. Like that. And one other thing that will happen is I will weld a washer onto the rod to support it from underneath, and then the clevis pin will pass through a hole outside there, and that will secure this whole thing up at the lip. Get a little chain for this to dangle off of. And so that's what we're doing today. And I think I'll probably get the rods painted. If I can get all this assembled and all these parts put on the lip, I'll have a real good day, because this is lots and lots of little parts going on now. This whole bonnet is, you know, 96 rivets and one thing, and 96 bolts and 96 screws. And so it's, you know, anytime you're handling a lot of parts, it slows you down. Just finished fabricating those little parts and riveting on the flanges here. So all I have to do is weld the little washer that's on the inside. I weld the little washer underneath there on the rod, and that prevents this from moving, the rod moving down. And then I'm going to drill a hole and put a clevis pin through there, and that will fasten it.